What?
What's up, guys? And welcome back to another Build a Boat challenge. Today we are at Rhea Chemical in Elijah's house, and the teams are Senior Chemical and me, because, you know, he's struggling a bit.
I'll win this time.
I'll carry this guy to victory.
I will win.
And then we have Rhea Chemical, because she's really arts and crafts.
So I'm going to explain the rules. Okay, so we have a bowl here with different things that you have to do, like you can only make it out of like wood or something.
I hope I pick something good.
And yeah, there's tons of different challenges that you have to do.
And one person from each team is going to pick one.
So I call it.
So since I'm by myself, it's just going to... All
right, I'm picking mine. Not looking.
What?
No. It says, go to the opposite team. Yes, I'm
going to
lose.
All
right, now you pick a challenge.
That's rigged.
Pick it.
I got this one. It says blink. What? Okay,
You have to build it out of your blinks?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Elijah, be honest. Did you just give Senior Chemical
advice? No, he didn't. He didn't. I came up with all that myself.
Guys, even if he wins, he's cheating. We're cutting the crust off.
Crust.
And we're going to wrap it in this saran wrap. What are you doing? A cardboard box?
I found
box?
This random box in the cabinet. I think it has light bulbs in it. I'm just going to cut out this and make it the hole.
Go.
How's it looking so far?
What are you planning to do with these?
Make them the sail. Somebody used all the tape. So I'm going to have to staple this.
I actually just found some tape. All right, so I found some rubber bands if we need to use it, and an update on the boat. It looks real, really cool, so we hope it works.
Adding these spoons to look like oars.
And to
help it like not tip over. Yeah. We're gonna use paint to do a nice color scheme on our boat. And that kind of looks like ketchup and mustard.
This is a very skinny mast. It must work out.
Guys, we accidentally created Pepto-Bismol. I know it looks pretty trash right now, but the candy...
But that's the point of the boat.
Yeah, it looks like candy. Why are you adding Pepto in there? You're adding Elijah's lanyard? What?
Maybe.
He's just using the knife.
The lanyard...
That the literally SS doesn't lanyard. Look different than 2 seconds ago.
What?
The timer on my iPad went out and you're still working.
All right.
It takes a long time. You can't rush our.
Dude, you literally have done nothing since the last time.
Hands up.
You can't rush our.
Can't rush our.
I tricked them and said I needed to go to the bathroom, so they went out. And SCJ left his iPad in here. So now I can tamper with his boat. Check it out. I shall now tamper with his boat. And he doesn't even know what happened with it.
Yes, SCJ. See what I have done to your boat.
You just flipped it.
Wait, no, no. No.
See, you just put trash bags on it.
Last
minute. We filled up the bathtub.
I'm making a last minute addition to my boat.
What? No.
You can't do that. Here's our boat. It has a Skittles flag, these two oars.
Set go.
This is going to flip. I'm calling it right now.
Yeah, I think it's going to flip too.
I'm calling it right now.
All
right,
this might be the first where Senior Chemical wins.
All right, wait. We need to do the jets.
Oh, it's so little.
Awesome, it actually floated.
Presenting the revolutionary Frank Wang approved SS Eggs Gone.
His Eggs Gone. Stupid. He's stolen food and hit the boat.
It has SCJ's L print because it is Le Revolutionary. It has doors at the front. Instead of a mast, somehow it has doors. The doors are the mast. And I might put a picture like a mast or something. But anyway,
there's gonna be leaking.
I'm a little worried about the sale integrity because even though Ivar is very smart and he recommended these chopsticks to me, I don't know if I taped them in well enough. And I cut out the edges perfectly to look like a tiny little boat, you know? So let's go. Time to test it out. Wait, where's the water?
Oh.
Yo, it all drained. We moved outside because the bathtub kept draining and we're gonna use this Home Depot bucket.
It has water balloons in
it. As you can see, my boat is waterlogged because of the scene that didn't get filmed where it actually floated in the bathtub.
No, it was way too shallow to float.
Yeah,
okay,
and
guys,
the bathtub kept draining and we can't really clog it.
All right, we'll now see. Let's see, put it in.
Float now, but. Hey, it's floating.
Oh, it's floating.
It's floating.
But it's really...
The sail's messed up, but it's floating.
Oh, wait, no, it's...
It's damn
floating. If we keep it here for a few minutes, it'll sink.
Well, let's try it then. I believe it'll sink.
No, it's sinking!
It's not sinking.
Oh, no, that's not Jeff. What do you call that sinking? So we went to a restaurant and got ice cream. And we totally forgot about Senior Chemical's boat. Oh my gosh, is this a fish?
Oh! It's at the bottom of Davy Jones's locker. It's
very
a shipwreck.
Bottom.
It's
Dude,
at the bottom of
look
the
at
ocean.
This. Oh my, it's like paper.
Dude.
Don't make paper.
Oh. Oh my, it's like paper.
One is the loneliest number that
it's gone.
Submerged ours in water and it still looks okay, but his
subscribe